What's up everyone, Cobanamani456 here today, presenting to you all a new episode of Cobi Plays, and for this video, we are going to be trying out Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix from the 2.5 HD Remix Collection. So, yeah, this is the next episode of this series. Really excited about doing this because this is actually my first time playing this game. I actually did play ahead of time for a couple of hours because on the last episode, got a ton of comments saying that, you know, when I covered Kingdom Hearts 1, you know, people didn't really want to see the tutorial and all that stuff, and they knew that with this game, it was going to be even longer and more tedious. So they were just like, wow, you know, you're going to be doing a Cobi Plays on Kingdom Hearts 2, and it's just going to be the tutorial. So what I did was, I kind of just played ahead, did all the little tutorials and filler and all that stuff. So I'm going to show off a couple of boss fights with Roxas, because, you know, those are like the more interesting parts for the character. And then we're going to be continuing on with Sora just for a little bit, since this is a one-off video. It's not a playthrough or anything like that, just a showcase video. But if you all would like to see more of this game, show your support down below and smash that like button. And let's see if we can hit the like goal of 3,000 likes. And if we do so, I'll make sure to do a live stream on this game. As last week, we actually didn't hit the like goal for Kingdom Hearts 1, so, you know, I don't know. I'll still probably do a live stream of that game still, because I do want to experience the game for myself, and want to show it off on, you know, stream and whatnot, so that'd be fun. But, you know, if there's a lot of demand for this, I'll definitely do Kingdom Hearts 2 as well. But, yeah, also let me know in the comments below for question of the day. What are you most excited for about Kingdom Hearts 3 coming to PS4 and Xbox One very soon? Hopefully 2016. But anyway, enough of my rambling. Let's go ahead and what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually show you all the cutscene and whatnot for the beginning. And then we're going to go back to my other save file. So I think this is good.
Scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
Bill Cosby? Yo, this is my favorite part. My heart's a battleground. As Alright, so here we are at the Station of Serenity, and this is where I'm going to be starting off this video, as, you know, we pretty much skipped all of the tutorials and a ton of the cutscenes and whatnot, and are just kind of getting to the meat of the gameplay and everything, like taking this sword. So, yeah, this is where things get a little bit more interesting with Roxas' gameplay, and I'm going to show off a boss fight that's going to occur in just a second, along with another one later on in the game. And then, we're gonna be playing with Sora, like I said. So, yeah. Oh, snap! Alright, so it's time to face off against some nobodies. Or basically, Frozone super suit. So, you know when Frozone and Incredibles was like, where is my super suit? Yeah, it actually made an appearance in this game because, yeah, they're just like, they have a mind of their own right now. So, these guys are actually really weird. Definitely a lot more interesting than the Heartless, in my opinion. One cool thing that they actually did add to this game is the ability to do a reversal, which lets you do really interesting dodges to kind of do a nice reach around these guys. They're like, yo, where'd he go, dude? And then you can just kind of slash at them. But another reason why I decided to show off this scene is because, okay, one thing about Kingdom Hearts is the, let me shut up. One thing about Kingdom Hearts is that there are a lot of cutscenes. Oh, without that, one of the most pointless cutscenes. Okay, anyway, what I was gonna say was, one of the most important things about Kingdom Hearts is the hand-drawn artwork. Like, you look at it, and it's just absolutely amazing. That's why I don't know. I think the hand-drawn artwork is what really drew me to the series so much. And another thing about Kingdom Hearts are stairs. So, you know, with other video games, you're always going to be like, yo, look at that water, dude. Or, you know, look at that background. That looks insane, dude. Look at those visuals. With Kingdom Hearts, it's all about stairs. If you see stairs, you already know it's the most beautiful thing you're going to be seeing in the game. So, yeah, anyway, let me go ahead and save here. I'm just gonna, I guess save right here, might as well. So that I can have this save file just in case I ever do want to continue from here. But see here, look at this. This is like Sora, like in deep sleep or whatever, kind of cool. And it just has this really nice air to this area. Like, I'm so glad that they actually did make an HD version of this game, because they did a fantastic job upscaling it and just upgrade. Look at this! See what I was talking about? Stairs. Well, not really stairs, but, you know, an ascending walkway. Anything that ascends is beautiful in Kingdom Hearts. So I can't wait. I cannot wait for Kingdom Hearts 3 and to see what the beautiful set piece is going to be for that game, because you look at this and it's just like, good God almighty. This was a PS2 game. And it just looks drop-dead gorgeous. Wow. Okay, I actually hate these nobodies. So annoying, dude. But we gotta take them out. They keep slashing our rear ends. Alright, there we go. You're dead now, dude. Yeah, you really gotta take advantage of that reversal to actually do some real damage to these guys. But, another thing, I wanted to show off that cutscene in the beginning, too, because it's like, okay, so notice how, like, gorgeous they are, right? Okay, Jesus Christ, these guys are so annoying to dodge, man. You know how the cutscene, though, is, like, so gorgeous, it's, like, CGI and all that stuff? Like, I think probably the thing I'm most excited for with Kingdom Hearts 3 is how the game is actually going to look like those cutscenes. Like, that's insane. The visuals for the PS4 are just incredible. And I really, really cannot wait to basically be living out the Kingdom Hearts 2 cutscenes or whatever. At least in that quality or whatever. So, yeah, that's going to be amazing. And then also, what we've seen so far in the trailers, it looks so crisp. It's running at 60 frames. And you can just tell Square Enix is putting a lot of time and effort into Kingdom Hearts 3, and I cannot wait. So that's why I'm trying to play these games, kind of catch up. You know, this is like my little road to Kingdom Hearts 3 series, so that, you know, our bodies can be all prepared and ready. But alright, so now we took those guys out, let's go ahead and go to the door. Oh, and of course we got more of these guys. What the heck, boy? Alright. Yeah, just keep on doing these reversals to keep on fooling these guys or whatever, and they're not gonna know what to do. Okay, but oh my god. It gets so annoying though, having to dodge those guys sometimes. Alright, so after like two hits, I'd say do a dodge so that you can kind of keep them lost the entire time. They're just getting slashed all over their booty and everything. But alright, there we go. Take those guys out. Definitely makes the combat a lot more fluid and entertaining, though, to be able to just dodge all over the place like that. Yo, that's a Kingdom Hearts fan whenever someone bashes or criticizes the series. Holy crap. Alright, it's time to take out this ginormous White Knight nobody. So this boss fight actually really, really cool. Gonna incorporate some quick time events and whatnot. And yeah, I think definitely the biggest improvement with this game is just the speed of the characters, how they run. They're a lot faster than what they were before. And then the combat system, like I was just mentioning before, is so much fun. Holy nuts, you all have no idea how much I'm actually really enjoying this game. Like, almost makes me not want to play Kingdom Hearts 1, but obviously I'm going to, but alright. Yo, it's time. It's time to destroy this man, this Cirque du Soleil looking enemy or whatever. Alright, just kind of run around. Yo, what's Gucci, dude? But you can see, he's like running a lot faster than how Sora did in the last game. And oh my god, yo, this dude's trying to spirit bomb us. Hello? Alright, wait for it. Skadoosh! See here, I like this. I like this extra attention to detail with like the presentation and, you know, the combat and whatnot. It's just so cool. But alright, slash away at this dude's head. KKK Knight too. Alright. Now, yeah, you want to be careful there. He's going to be doing a lot of that crap. Okay. All right, so when you actually do your dodge, you can actually more easily reach his head, so just make sure you time that right. Okay! Ah! I was trying to avoid his slash there, but it's pretty hard. Okay. Keep on wailing at him. All right. All right, when you see the trigger, do it, do it! So you can get out of dodge here. Okay, here we go. All right, nice. Ugh. Yo, look at this though. Isn't this like so cool looking? Like just being able to dodge all this stuff. Okay, here we go. Get ready, get ready. Oh, what the heck? I can't even see him. No! Wait! Let me live, dude. I don't even want to target that guy right now. Okay. Okay, if the camera would actually let me focus on him right now. Thank you. All right. Let me actually use a potion real quick while we're getting sent to the next quick time event. Woo! All right. Suspended like Jesus, dude. What the heck? Well, not really. We should have our legs together, but anyway. Oh, snap! Yo, what's Gucci, dude? You want to mess with me? You want to mess with me, my boy? Look at this dude trying to play with me like ball is life, but... Nah, I ain't about that right now. I ain't about to be slam dunked on. Yo, I'm Stephen Curry, dude. Alright. It's time. This is going to be like the last quick time event, and then we should be able to take him out after just a couple more hits. Just gotta be real quick about it. Let's get down to business here. But this music gets so hyped too. That's another thing that absolutely love about the Kingdom Hearts series. The soundtrack is just godlike. Alright. So now he's gonna act real stupid real quick. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Alright, come on, come on, come on. There we go! And we have defeated the big nobody boss. As lame as that sounds, but I mean, that's what they're called. They're called nobodies.
My name is Naminé. Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket!
Whoa. Okay, so here we are in the Haunted Mansion. Basically, in the story, what's going on is Roxas and his gang are trying to find the seven, you know, wonders of the world or whatever. And the Haunted Mansion is the last one. We're trying to basically get some, I don't know, some scoop or whatever for a paper that we're supposed to be doing because our summer vacation is about to come to an end. But oh snap, dude, we got more of these guys again. So yeah, the story is actually really interesting because, okay, apparently Roxas is like, I think he's like a nobody or something like that. So what you're basically doing is trying to merge him with Sora so that, oh snap, what the heck just happened there? Got like clashed. Yeah. Roxas is connected with Sora or whatever, which we're going to see in just a second, so I don't really want to spoil too much or whatever because I still don't completely get it, but I think I have a good idea of what's going on, so yeah. Anyway, let's go ahead and take these guys out real quick. Okay, hello? Oh no, we got like these big guys now. Alright, let me pick up these last guys' stuff here real quick. Alright, so these guys, really, really annoying because obviously they got big ginormous swords and they just slash at you. So stupid. God dang it, god dang it, god dang it, god dang it. Come out, dude. Come out of your freaking peephole or anything. See, they like stick under the ground or some crap like that, and they will not come out until they actually hit you. Oh, nice. Okay. Crap. Okay. Kill him. Kill him. All right. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. All right. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. No! Dang it! Hello? Okay. Okay. Get a potion. Okay. Wait. Oh, is that it? Okay, so we have one more dude. Perfect. It's gonna be way easier. Okay. I wish there was a way we could, like, guard or something like that and block his attack. But alright, now he's coming out of the ground. Alright. Yo, what's Gucci, dude? What's Gucci? I'll slash that booty right up real quick. What's poppin'? Well, you are. Because we just got everything that was inside of you, dude. But alright, so now that that horde
Simply
of enemies
amazing,
is gone...
Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered!
Oh, snap! It's lit!
But you're too late!
Now, this is without doubt one of my favorite fights that we have to go through with Roxas's run. Yo! We got them double blades! Got that Pokemon double. I seriously think Axel, though, is like one of the coolest characters in this series. I loved him in Kingdom Hearts 3D Dream Drop Distance, even though he didn't really make too many appearances. I don't know, he's just that edgy character, you know? Alright, yo, what's up, dude? Alright. Hello? Wait, okay. Yo, he's actually doing some mad damage. Wait. Okay. Alright. I need to actually run. Hold on. I'm playing really stupid right now. Oh, there he is. What the heck? Hello! Okay. Potion. Real quick. Okay. I'm waiting for the moment to be able to counter. Okay, there we go. Well, I can get a few hits there like that. Alright. Just wait for him to slash there. Nice. Alright, don't get too hasty, though. Okay. Got a pretty big health gauge. Yo, it's time! Let's go! Skadoosh! Pin that man to the ground. Alright, it's time. Wail on this man. Wail on. Good God Almighty! Alright, but don't get too crazy, because... Okay, here we go. Where the heck do you go? Oh, there it is. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright. Flash away them a bit more. Okay, where'd he go? There he is. Whoa! There he is. Okay. What the heck? I'm trying to do a counter real quick. What the heck? It won't let me counter. There we go. Nice. What the heck? Let me do it. Okay. There we go. Nice. All right, let's do this. And there we go. Nice and mincemeat. Look at him still swinging his swords. That looks so awesome. But yeah, seriously, like I said, definitely one of the more fun boss fights. I definitely was messing up in the beginning, though. Simmer down, boy.
You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
Silly. Just because you have a next life.
All right, so I guess, let's see here. Yeah, I definitely was not looking away again. I mean, I'd already seen that cutscene, so I was just like, zoned out. But yeah, I was playing this earlier today for about, I'd say, 4 hours, something like that.
Donald. Goofy?
Oh snap, my boys, the squad are locked up right now. We gotta rescue them. But anyway, yeah, I was playing this for like 4 hours today trying to get this video up for you all, so I'm so sorry that it's going up late, but you know, better late than never. Yo, Deadpool, what's Gucci?
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke? 'Cause I'm not laughing!
Ugh. My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora. He's far too nice for his own good.
No! My heart belongs to me! Sora. You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is over.
That music just puts you in the feels so much, especially when you kind of see, like, dang, and he's saying, you know, his summer vacation is over. It pretty much is over. Kind of sad to think about, but yo, that's my boy.
Sora! Who's there?
Sora!
Sora? Wake up!
That was some nap.
You mean we were asleep?
I guess we must have been, or I don't think we'd be so drowsy.
When do you think we went to sleep?
Let's see. We defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh, yeah. And then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far.
Then what?
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Gee, there's only one sentence. Thank Nominate. I wonder who that is.
Some general that is.
What do you say we find out where we are?
Alright, so we got the squad back, ladies and gentlemen. We got ourselves Donald and Goofy. Yo, Goofy is my favorite. I love Goofy so much. He's like one of my favorite Disney characters of all time, without a doubt. But sorry that there's so many cutscenes, but I swear if I started from the beginning of the game, you all would be way more bored. You all would be way more bored. Oh my lord. Oh, now we're finally on foot. Yes, we are playing as Sora now. He's back, ladies and gentlemen, and he's looking pretty fine right now. I'm just saying, you know, my boy is looking pretty clean, even though he's kind of got some short clothes on right now. Are these the clothes that he had when he was like a kid and they just kind of stuck on him and he shrunk it? Or like, yeah, they shrunk on him since he got a lot bigger, obviously. Like, I think Sora's transformation to more, like, adulthood is pretty awesome, just like how Lynx was, you know, from Ocarina of Time to Twilight Princess. Definitely a really big step, I think, in my opinion. Just makes the characters look way more cooler and edgier. But, alright, so now we're gonna go down this way, get ourselves another cutscene. Surprise.
You know, I think I've been to this town.
What's it called?
Guess I must have imagined it.
No, you didn't, dude. It's basically Traverse Town with a different name. But yeah, there are so many cutscenes in this game. Are we gonna have another one right now? Please tell me we're not going to have another one right now. It's a loading screen to another cutscene.
What do you want?
Nothing. Just wondering what was back here.
Now you know. This is our spot.
What? You're new around here, right? I'm Pence.
Hayner, nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
My name's Olette. Hey, did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework? Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, we just met someone who was looking for you.
He sure seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round ears.
Mickey!
Ka-ting!
Where'd you see him? At the station. The station, thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
Oh boy! The pig's trying to find us!
Yeah, let's get to the station.
Yo, I low-key want a hat like Goofy. That thing looks fresh. But alright. So, now we kind of know the whereabouts of, where the king is. He has been looking for us. Yo, I feel special right now, my boy. What I'm going to actually do is I'm going to just save here. Now that I think about it, we really don't need this save file after all. So, as you all can see, the reason why there's so many save files there is because I did want to, be able to decide, where I actually wanted to continue on, you know, like, in this video so that, you know, I could switch around if there was, like, something I wanted to show off or whatever, which is exactly what I did, basically. But, yeah, so, as you can kind of see, characters are acting a little bit weird towards us because, okay, so, since Roxas is gone, since basically he's merged with Sora now, you know, he's not in this town anymore, and obviously their friends are pissed, missing him,
hey,
and all
you,
that stuff.
Where'd you come from?
God dang it, these guys again.
You here to pick a fight with us or something?
Fight? We're not here to fight.
Okay,
smart Alex. Time to teach you how to behave in my town. Bring it.
Hello?
Man, what a jerk.
Oh, the whip that ash. Oh.
If you're gonna fight, why not make it a proper struggle?
What?
Man, ain't nobody got time for that.
Cypher, I'm a really big fan.
What? What do you want?
In other words, I want to see more of your super cool moves. You handled the tournament with real style, and you absolutely dominated the title match. But I just can't get enough. Don't you see? The matches are far too short. And what's your name?
Sora.
Sora, if you want to fight a match, you just say the word.
Bruh. Why is this dude making me do this? Okay, no. I ain't wasting my time with that. Look at the way freaking Goofy walks. Yo, that's so funny. Yeah, no, we're not doing that right now. What the heck? Okay, so we need to come. I think I went the wrong way. So we're supposed to be going to the train station right now, right? And that's where we're gonna progress onward. Whatever. But as you can kind of see with Sora, he kind of has a little bit of Roxas' memory as, you know, since they're basically one, you know, Roxas is Sora's nobody or whatever, which is half his heart. You know, Roxas kind of had a few memories that Sora had. Sora's kind of picking up on stuff that Roxas had. So it's pretty cool. Anyway, we're going to come up here and I think this is the right way. Yo, my boy is ready to fight. Let's do this. Actually, looking a lot more confident in himself. That's what's up. So, okay, if I could actually, okay, so I was waiting for, you know, to be able to, like, do a dodge or something like that, but the game's not even obliging me with that. I don't have the option to do a reversal real quick. That's weird. Okay. Yo, why the heck are they messing up Goofy or Donald right now? Do you all hear them just squealing in the background? That's crazy. Okay, here we go. Alright. The way these guys walk around is hilarious, though. Okay, nice. Hello? Oh, we got even more of these guys now. Good God almighty. Did that dude turn into a sword? Wait. Okay. Come on, there we go. Nice. Ooh, 14 experience. That's actually pretty good. Whoa! These guys! Okay. Let's get this dude before he gets big and gets even bigger. Okay. Okay. I'm not going to really target on anything right now because if I just kind of I guess, chill for a bit or whatever. I can hit them more at the same time or whatever, I think. Okay. Crap. No. Alright, you back off right now. Can we get these guys? I think we can get these guys. Alright. Alright, just a little bit more. Yes. Alright, nice. One last dude. Oh, there we go. Alright, I think we actually made it. Wait! Hello? That's definitely not what just happened. That's definitely not what just happened.
You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here.
Your Majesty!
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was!
The king was locked in the realm of darkness, right?
Uh-huh.
But we just saw him.
Yep.
And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together. Kairi's there waiting for us. What are you two gonna do?
Oh. Of course, Sora. Do you have to ask?
Hey, what's so funny?
Your face. What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey. To where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Yo, my boy Mickey took one for the team, dude. Take the shot, Mickey! Whoa! Okay, I'll stop. I had to make the reference to Uptown Funk or Uptown Goof, whatever that video was. We're just like, take the shot, Mickey. You were always a coward, Mickey. Take the shot, Mickey!
Wait up!
Huh?
Hey, Sora?
What?
Nothing, but...
We came to see you off. It just seemed like something we ought to do. Oh. Really? Thanks.
You should hurry and get your tickets.
Right.
Bruh, you can't be doing this to me. God. Oh, look, they got the same Mickey Vuitton.
They're the same.
Yeah.
Now they can be best.
Three tickets, please. I can't help feeling like we won't see this town again.
Why not?
You're thinking too much.
Yeah, you're right.
The feels are just absolutely too much on this part. Good God. Sorry it was so cold before. Something's been bugging me. We may not see each other for a while. Take care of yourself, okay? Oh my God. About that bag of yours, never mind. Okay, the usual spot. Oh my God, okay, I'm not gonna even bother reading that stuff right now because, yeah, it's just, wow. This is so sad, man. Anyway, let's go ahead and save here. And it's time to hop aboard that train, my boy. Time to get on that hype train. I'll see you all in Smash Bros. 4. I'm calling in right now. Sora's going to be a third-party character. I'm calling in right now. Whatever happens this Tuesday, I'm expecting to see Sora. And I really want to see Sora. Let me know in the comments below if y'all would like to see him in Smash 4. I mean, hey, we got ourselves... Who do we get ourselves? Cloud. I mean, he's made an appearance in Kingdom Hearts 2. So, I mean, why not have him? What? Oh, I have to ask the others if we're ready to leave? Okay. Yeah, let's get on, dude. Hop aboard! I cannot do Goofy's voice at all.
Let's go. Bye.
Hey, Sora? You sure we haven't met before?
Positive. Why do you ask?
I don't know.
Hello?
Huh? You okay?
Yeah. Don't know where it came from.
Pull it together.
Right. See ya.
Okay, so scratch that. That's not the hype train. That's the feels train. That's when we don't get Sora confirmed in Smash 4, because what is going on? They had to play the most melancholy, sad version of this song. Had him cry. And then look at him. He's in his Drake feels. What's so sad is that right when they said that, that's when they go to another realm. That's so messed up, man.
Guess that's that.
Let's go.
Go where? It's not like we have homes to return to. We don't exist, remember?
Yes, it's true. We may not have homes. But there is some place I want to go. And... someone I want to see.
Same here. So, you think you might let us go? I know you're here to get rid of us, but...
Diz wants to get rid of me?
Go.
You sure about this?
I owe you both.
For what?
Castle Oblivion. You helped us.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Thank you.
Naminé must be Kairi's nobody. She's gotta be. I swear I've not watched any of Kingdom Hearts 2 story, so I'm not just saying that out of nowhere. Like, well, I am, but I'm not actually I'm not aware if she is or not. Wait, Yin Sid?
There goes our ride.
Yeah, this looks like... Yeah, I think this is Yin Sid's place. I remember something like this in Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance, so... Let's go ahead, my boy, and see what's up after we loot this place. An ether. I forgot what those are. Wait a sec. Is that Goofy's BBW girlfriend, or is that Pete?
What's going on?
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master in this here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is, he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
A heartless?
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of Heartless, special for her. Oh, why am I talking to you pipsqueaks anyway? Go on, Scram, I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? Huh? Oh, it's you!
Pete?
What are you two Nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages. His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh? Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now your world, no, all the worlds are gonna belong to yours truly. Cause Maleficent's gonna help me conquer them.
Maleficent, huh?
Oh, what are you laughing at? Why, Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it.
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Heartless Squad, round up!
Alright, so these black creatures really mean business, dudes. It's time to take out Pete's gang. The Heartless. Good God Almighty, blood is just flying all over the place. Okay, well, if it wasn't my blood, Jesus. Alright, let's go. Wow, what the heck? Yo, my boy, Donald is going in with that thunder.
You just wait. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete.
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yin Sid. Of course, he's probably a Heartless by now.
Master Yin Sid lives here?
Yin Sid is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
Oh my God, I love Pete so much. So funny. There's like, ain't Ain't nobody got time for his irrelevant, irrelevant booty. Alright, so here we are in the tower. Now, God, I kind of feel bad because it's like there's so many cutscenes, and I mean, I don't know if y'all really care about them or whatever, but I mean, that's just something that you kind of have to deal with in Kingdom Hearts. It's something you can't really avoid. There are always going to be a ton of cutscenes, and you know, that's not really a bad thing because, you know, it is a very story-driven game. It's just that, I guess with a one-off video, I don't know, sometimes I wonder if it's just a little bit too much. But yo, dude, it's them stairs again! See here, this is what I'm talking about. This is when the games always get most visually appealing. But, you know, I really wish I could just kind of run up these stairs, like, striding up them, like how the cutscene has, where we were just knocking out everything in our pathway with ease. Hello? Oh snap, I thought this was Kingdom Hearts Call of Duty edition. Like, we went all first person view for a second. Yo, what the heck are you doing just lying there, boy? Don't make me bring that booty up, boy. Alright. Of course he's gonna duck, okay. There we go. A few more hits there. Nice! Level 6 now! What's up? Alright. Okay. Yo, no! My TV's about to turn off. Crap. Okay. Whew! Good thing I had my remote right near me. Alright, so pointless cutscene pointing us to where we need to go next, but it's time, dude. I was running through the 6 with my woes. It's time. Go up these stairs again. Oh my god. Might as well take him out and get some extra experience. Yo, why do they do like, Donald does so much damage. He, like, one-shotted that guy. Maybe I should have chosen magic instead, because this boy with his bibbidi-bobbidi-boo looking self is actually taking these guys out so fast. That's actually crazy. I really should have gone for magic. Oh snap. We got ourselves like a stronger version of this guy. Okay. Ow, and he's dead. Just like that. Wow. That was easy. That it? Oh, another one. Okay. That DJ Khaled life, and another one. Oh snap! Many more! Alright, what the heck? I should've done cycle. Here we go. Yo! It's time! Alright, can I do another cyclone, dude? Nope. Just gonna finish him off old-fashioned style.
Well, it's a good thing we're on the job then.
So, the worlds aren't at peace after all?
Alright. So, let's see. We're recording for about an hour and 30 minutes. I think this is a pretty decently length episode, but you know what? I'm just gonna go through this door one last time. We'll listen to what Yin Sid has to say, and then we'll end it off here because, yeah, it's getting pretty long. It is getting really, really long, but you know what? Okay, take these guys out too. Dang, we knocked that dude right down the stairs, man. All right, now we got these little heart nigs coming out of nowhere, right out of the floor. Time to go on, though. I just feel like whenever Yin Sid talks, he like talks for like 10, 15 minutes, so I really wasn't sure if I should show it off, but you know what? Let's do it anyway. Oh my god.
Master Yin Sid, it's an honor.
Hey there.
Sora, show some respect.
So, you are Sora. Now then, have you seen the king yet?
Yes, we did, Master. But we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late. Therefore, it would seem that the task of instructing you three falls upon my shoulders. You have a perilous journey ahead of you. You must be well prepared.
You mean, we have to go on another quest? I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Yes, I know. However, everything in your journey, Sora, is connected. Whether you will find your way home to the islands, whether you will return alone or with your friend, and whether or not the islands will still be there. And the key that connects them all is you, Sora.
I'm the key?
Chosen wielder of the Keyblade, you are the key that will open the door to light. This book contains valuable knowledge you will need for your journey. Study it carefully. Once you have finished, we will speak of the enemies you will surely confront.
Okay. So, we could read the book, but like I said, this video is actually getting pretty long, so I'm just going to end it off right here. But yeah, that wraps it up for this video, so thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy this little video of Kingdom Hearts 2 and want to keep on seeing more, maybe a live stream like I said, make sure to show your support down below, smash that like button. Also, let me know in the comments below for question of the day. What are you most excited for about Kingdom Hearts 3 coming out soon? As hopefully that'll be next year. I'm not sure if that's going to actually be the case or not, but I think it is going to happen. I really hope it does. Yo, can we actually open this right in his room? He didn't even care. Oh, it's just a map. Okay, never mind. Anyway, yeah. So, next time we'll be doing another game. Probably not Kingdom Hearts, though. I kind of want to change it up a little bit, so I may just pick something random myself, or if y'all have any suggestions, by all means, let me know in the comments down below. But yeah, thanks again for watching. See you all. Have a good day. Peace, Republic of Cobanermites, and take care.